Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler, and this is episode 33 of my Bug Panther and King Tiger diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That would be brilliant. Thank you. To begin this episode, we're going to continue with the transmission. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. Right, now it's time for some PE. I do like a bit of PE. It adds so much to a model. Let's get this done. Right, that's the PE done for the moment. Now let's move on to adding some more plastic onto the transmission. Here goes. Okay, so that's those parts for the transmission drying. Whilst they dry, let's make a sheet. The drivers, I believe. Thank you. There we go, seat done. We'll just pop that over there and allow it to dry. Now for the final parts of the transmission and to get the thing fitted into the tub. So, less waffling, more modelling. Here we go. And there we have one transmission fitted into one tub. Now for the pulley system. So let's get this lock cracked, shall we? Of course we shall. Well, I got that wrong, didn't I? We're still on the transmission. Oh well, let's crack on with the transmission. Is it? Isn't it? It is! That's the transmission done. Woohoo! Now for the pulley section. Here we go. Thank you. Yay, poly finished this time. And fitted. Get me. Now to fit and glue the seat. There we go. Seat has been fitted, Satis. I haven't heard that for a long time. Didn't take long at all, did it? What next? Oh yes, the internal wall between the engine and fighting compartment. So let's crack on and get that done. Not only have we fitted the wall, we've also done the main drive shaft and the drive shaft for the pulley system. Go us! Right, we're on a right roll here. What next? Ooh, I know. Let's get the upper hull off the sprue and get it cleaned up, shall we? Here goes. There we go, upper and lower hulls ready for joining. I have to say, we're doing a pretty nifty job on this. What do you think? Let me know below. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 32. If you want to see what happens in episode 33, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.